In the town of Jerusalem was a little blacksmith's store where the nails were being made and the hammer was being forged. Crafted by a simple man, a part of God's master plan.